John Marson. Since you bought this millstone around our necks, we better try and keep this place going.
I paid our debts with that money.
I don't want to talk about that money. And no more that...
It's over, Abigail.
I'm sure. Then get to work on this ranch you own and raising your boy.
Yes, ma'am.
Are you being sarcastic, John Marston?
Me? Never.
Good.
Anyway, I thought you liked this place.
No, John, I don't like it. I love it. It's home.
Hello, Mrs. Marston.
It ain't my handsome husband.
I love you. Don't mind me.
All right.
It's about nights.
Food's ready.
What do you mean?
The English aren't brave, Jackie. Now, I once beat up six Englishmen in a bar in Canada and knocked them all out.
Really? Why?
Well, their accents just gets on a fella's nerves, you know? I'll tell you something strange that isn't in that book of yours. You know the English had talking horses.
You're kidding me.
I never lie, Jackie boy. I met them talking horses in Canada. Brian was his name. There's just one problem, though.
What?
Well, horses is boring as hell. Worse than Englishmen. Oh, go on. I got work to do.
That's what you're having. You can't complain about everything good, John.
Anything Abigail asks you to do, you do it, old man. She's the lady of the house now.
Of course, of course. I'll help any way I can. I mean, you know me, John.
You okay, Mrs. Marston?
Sure, but Jack... I worry for him so.
I know. He'll get there. I'm sure he will. You stay safe now.
Okay, John.
It's pretty good.
food is good, and I won't hear otherwise.
This grows pretty good.
So, we finally made this family honest, son.
That's, great, Pa.
Really? I was glad you were there for it. We're a family. It's how it should be. Good. Well, you take care now.
All right, sir.
Okay, woman?
Never better.
Me neither. Me neither. How's your back?
Giving me terrible pain. I'm lucky I wasn't smoked through.
Yeah, you'll recover. And real quick, I bet. I'll see you around.
I'll let you get on with it, John.
J.M.
You this close for a reason, John?
Sorry.
Well, I'm glad you're having yourself a jolly there.
How are you, Mrs. Marston?
I got a useless husband and an angry son. And I'm the happiest woman that ever was.
Be careful, you. Okay, well, I'll leave you to it then.
Yep, all right.
Thank you.